Mean. To find the mean or average, add up all the given numbers and divide the sum by how many numbers there are. The given numbers in this example are 13, 18, 13, 14, and 21. After you add up all those numbers, you get 80. Taking 80, you divide it by how many numbers there are, which is 5, and you get 16. 16 is the mean.